All right. Now we'll be playing Arma's Game Master mode today. In Arma Reforger. I'm playing on the Arland map. And I'm just trying to find a nice spot to play from. Let's do Arleyville. That'll be good. Okay. So we're gonna toggle on the Soviets and the Americans. Do that. One time, 10 seconds. Paper. Good. Okay. And let's make this a Soviet town. All right. So I'm just going to build a few defenses for the Soviets here. And then we'll place some troops. Can't build a command post here. That good enough for the Soviets. Okay. Now, down here we'll have the Americans spawn. Ammunition supply. Small. Okay, yeah, we don't need any of that. Okay. And so then let's put some Soviet troops up in the town. Then we'll set these to defend the town here. Okay. Put you guys on the defensive in this zone. Back troops can just kind of float. Okay, excellent. So we've got a fair number of Soviet troops in play here. Just we'll spawn in a couple of US infantry squads on the beach. And then give them an attack objective. Let's go ahead and set an objective for the US forces. the Soviets are trying to defend. Okay. And then we'll throw a couple of infantry squads. Down on the beach. Alright, I need to go ahead and spawn my character in. I'll be playing as the Americans. Alright. And then I do want to set up my equipment a little differently. Okay. So I'm gonna grab that. Actually, I'm gonna do this and this. Okay. And then now this is ammo. Like an extra grenade. This. There's our pack. A little backpack. Okay. Good. Okay. And I'm going to grab a little bit of ammo from the M14. And throw that in the backpack. Seven mags ought to be just fine, and then I want some HE grenades. I'll do 10 of those. Okay, I'm not going to be able to run very fast, but that's alright. Okay. And then I want to save this. Kick back over into the Games Master. We're gonna give these squads objective of taking that area. And these squads need to take the church. And this squad needs to take crossroads there. Okay. Well, we're going after it. Now there's a real chance that we'll just get mowed down. Get up on this overlook up here. I can see the church from there. Now we'll see. I may have to spawn in some more American squads if mine get obliterated. They are attacking your defensive position, so we'll just see what happens there. Somebody's made contact anyway. Let's switch over to our longer range gun. Okay. So I am out here all alone, which is probably not great. But there's a chance that my fellas have got their attention. Really good chips that I found this attention. That little wall is nice. Let's go. So I really want to make sure that I don't wind up getting flanked inside. Whew. Alright. Okay, I died. Or, I'm not dead. I don't have anybody to revive me. Okay, now I'm dead. What's the situation looking like here? Okay, so our fellas are all really kind of hammered. So those reinforcements have come up. Soviet reinforcements. Okay. Well, let's spawn in. That this time. I think that's an American. Okay. I think I've been shot at. Got him. Well, this may prove interesting. I was a Soviet. Okay, I'm gonna check the game's master real quick. See where we're at. Okay. So there are a few Soviets left, not many. I'm gonna spawn in, well, I'm gonna clean out all the bodies, and then I'm gonna spawn in a few Soviet squads. Push them to counterattack. Let's get downstairs. And there are some enemy positions around us. Let's see if we can't climb up. Let's see if we can't fight our way towards the town. Rather towards the center of town. Sounds like there's quite a bit of hubbub going on over there. I believe we took these crossroads successfully. Yeah. I'm gonna set a respawn point at the church. Okay, good. So we have seized Arleyville. Excellent. That was terrifying. Okay. So let's trigger Games Master. We will make an objective for the US to defend Arleyville. I want everybody to come up and defend. And then the Soviets are going to have an objective to seize Arleyville, and I'll spawn in some Soviet troops. This is gonna stink. Okay. Let's build just a few things. That's what I want. And a... well, no, let's not do that. Okay. Well, that's not good. That sounded like a Russian. I don't need a Russian in my backyard. It's really not good. What? Are there Americans left? Negative, okay. So we need to spawn in just a couple of... That's a lot of... Yeah, I got murdered. Okay. Address.
Six. I'm off.
That's still a lot of troops out there. Okay. Okay. somebody's behind me.
No can do. Negative. No can do. Negative. One. One.
What? That's about it. Whew. Okay. Is that it? I think that is it. Yeah, that's... Wow, okay, so we held it. Good. Okay, so then let's have the U.S. attack this signal hill. And this will be the end of our... So we'll spawn a couple of U.S. infantry squads here too. And pick me up and drop me right there. Okay. Music. Okay, so we do need a few more squads. Thank you. So apparently when I got shot, I dropped my gun. Great. Well, what? Drats. Let's create an American spawn point right here. I need to set a point up here for the Americans to seize and the Soviets to defend. objective accomplished. Well, good. Good deal. Mop up the last of these, and we'll call that good enough for now. Yeah. Who? Oh. Oh, that's fair. That was the last one. Oh, no, there's a whole squad down that way. Well, I think that's that. That's it. Alright, well, that was a fun little scenario. And if you've been watching along as I've played, thanks for watching.